connection.
So the reason I like this trio is because all the parts are very equally weighted. There's no point in the entire trio, well, maybe there's one point, where, you know, one part's just kind of, you know, just playing for the sake of playing because there's three people. It's all very well split.
The sum, like the whole is definitely more than the sum of its parts, because if you heard any of the parts individually, like it'd be like, this isn't that great. But then you put them all together and it just sounds magical. And I love playing with this group because they're really easy to work with, like, it's not stressful, and it's just, rehearsal is fun and
so, as a clarinet player, I really like pretty much everything that Brahms wrote for clarinet, and I'm on a quest to play all of his clarinet pieces. And I really like playing with Alex and Kabir because they're really chill people, and we have fun in rehearsal, and a lot of times half of our rehearsal is spent, like, venting about everything else going on in our lives.
You know, I was like, nothing could ever get worse, and then it got worse.
Don't ever say nothing can ever get worse.
This kind of reminds me of the episode of How I Met Your Mother that I watched last night. I had a blast working on this trio with them this year.
Yeah.